Hey Rainbows, and welcome back to another video. So today's video is a mod review. So this is a review of the Timeless mod, which is a world decluttering mod by Pandora's Simbox. This mod, I believe, has actually been out for a while, but I was looking and I found like no reviews on this mod whatsoever. So I thought this would be helpful for you guys. So this is actually version one of the mod, and I am just going to real quick just read the description of it so you guys can get a better idea of what it is, and then we'll be going into each of the worlds, and then we'll be comparing the before and after pictures of like before the mod was downloaded and then after the mod was downloaded to see what the difference is and see what it does, because I'm excited to see what this does. So if you are excited for this video and looking forward to seeing what this mod can do, especially for your historic or fantasy gameplay, then make sure you hit that like button. If you have not already, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on your notifications, and let's go ahead and begin. So if you are new to my channel, I have a royal family series. So this right now is the Willow Creek Royal Palace. I actually have 7 different kingdoms and 7 different royal families that all have their own different cultures. So this mod, I don't play like historic royals, like medieval and all that stuff, but I know a lot of you guys do. That's why I think this would be really helpful for you. So this is the description from Pandora's Simbox's Tumblr. So it says, if you are a fantasy or historical Sims player, all the modern clutter in the worlds probably really bugs you. Me too, and I'm an impatient but fabulous bee, but who doesn't like waiting around for other people to make stuff? So I created this mod to demodernize and declutter the Sims world. Modern streetlights, gone. The constant background of cars and planes, out of here. City skyline, bye-bye. Big ugly casinos and strip malls, see ya. So now you can play in a world that feels a little bit more timeless. And there are pictures on their website too, so all this information will be linked in the description below, so you can check out where to download everything and also check out the description page, because I'm not going to completely go through everything here. But the world that this declutters, because this did come out a while ago and this is version 1, it says on the website that they are coming out with version 2, but I have not seen that yet. But it says it removes almost all modern post-1900 buildings and landmarks from Willow Creek, Oasis Springs, Magnolia Promenade, Windenburg, Brindleton Bay, and Forgotten Hollow. So it even removes some of the modern street lights and replaces some with Victorian style lights. That's kind of cool. So it removes billboards and signs and structures and sculptures, removes city skylines, removes cars and planes, but not boats or trains. It says full credit goes to Teen Moon for that part of the mod. And then it also removes the elevated freeway in Brindleton Bay. So that's actually really cool. So, okay, so that's all I will read, but I did take some before and after pictures for me to refer to. So like, I see street lights here, but like this I think could be, I mean, this doesn't seem too modern, so that seems fine to me. I am going to go to the place where I took pictures before, mostly in like this, like these areas of the kingdom. So we're going to be traveling with, I guess, I think Cornelius. Yeah, so Cornelius is the one who's going to be showing us all of this. He's going to be our tour guide. So if you don't know my series at all, Prince Cornelius is the current heir to the throne of Willow Creek. So I probably won't show you guys all of the worlds decluttered. I think you guys, if you want to see, can look at that yourselves, but I'll show you a few of them so you can see. So obviously the first one we're starting with is Willow Creek. Okay, so we are in this little shopping area of Willow Creek. I know for sure it removes cars and planes. I don't think planes are like ever been a big issue here in Willow Creek. So I'm trying to get about the same view as I had for this before picture. So there are a few differences that I see. One, there's no cars at all, which is pretty cool. So all the street lights are still there, but those are not very modern street lights, so I can totally understand that. One of the things I do see is in the top left, so that water tower is gone, which is really cool. That is like the biggest difference that I am seeing here. Okay, so yeah, no cars and the water tower is gone. Willow Creek is not a very like modern world, so I can totally see that. I think the next one then I wanna check out, so that's Willow Creek. The next one I wanna check out then is probably, let's go to Windenburg. Definitely wanna see Newcrest, and I also really wanna see Magnolia Promenade to see if those are different at all. Let's go to like the most modern part of Windenburg, which is this little area down here. I think there could be some big differences there. It says it removes like modern sculptures, and there's definitely a modern sculpture there. Also the city skyline too. There is a city skyline in Windenburg. Also, if you are not aware on how to download mods and stuff, I will put that a link to a how-to video in the description below so you can learn how to download mods, because I'm not gonna explain all that in this video. And then again, like I did not make this mod. This is by Pandora Simbox. So if there's any questions about the mod specifically, you might have to ask them, but I'll try to answer what I can in the comments below. All right, so, oh, this is cool. All right, so I got some before and after pictures. Biggest difference, no city skyline in the back, as you guys can see. So that's really cool. That sculpture on the, like in the left in the center there is still there. So I don't know how I feel about that, because that's a very modern and contemporary sculpture. But they definitely got rid of just the whole cityscape in the back. Even some of the random city buildings, as you guys can see, those are just completely gone. Oh, this is cool. This is actually like a bigger difference than Willow Creek was. Definitely don't see any cars or anything like that. It looks like all these lampposts are still here, but again, those are pretty, like, those aren't too modern or anything and definitely wouldn't bug me at all. So yeah, guys, this is super, super cool, because in the picture here, like, there was definitely some little random, like, buildings here, and then some here too that looked a little bit too modern. So they just, like, completely wiped those out. Have I seen this before? I don't know if I have. I had never seen that before. Maybe I just didn't pay attention. I don't know. But yeah, we still all got like the sailboats and stuff, which is fine. Oh guys, this is cool. Okay, next then, I wanna go to Magnolia Promenade, because I know that's also like a, I don't know, they have like some city background in Magnolia Promenade as well. Why don't we go, oh no, I wanna see Brindleton Bay also. Okay, I think we can do that real quick. All right, so now we're in Magnolia Promenade. So the before pictures that I have in here was actually taken when it was raining, so it might be a little bit dark and gloomy, but cityscape is definitely, definitely gone. I think that might be the only thing that I'm seeing that's missing. Okay, so yeah, another cityscape gone, and it's just like replaced with these hills in the back, which is very cool. All right, I think Newcrest would be the same thing. So why don't we go ahead then to Brindleton Bay so we can see, because it says the elevated highway is gonna be gone in Brindleton Bay. So I definitely want to see that. All right, so we're now at Brindleton Bay. It was just raining, and I'm gonna show you guys the before picture and after. You guys can see I got a rainbow in here. That's so pretty. Brindleton Bay is so pretty. Okay, so this is like pretty much the exact shot, including the rainbow that I got for the before picture. So yes, you guys can see the highway in the background is gone. But now you can see that waterfall coming from the rocks. So no more highway, obviously no cars or anything like that either. So that's what was removed in Brindleton Bay. It looks like the dock and everything is still there, and the lighthouse too. So that's fine, because those are not modern. All right, so that's Brindleton Bay. So I'm gonna just show you guys one more. So there's Oasis Springs and Newcrest. Oasis Springs, it sounds like the only thing they're getting rid of is the billboards, because there's some billboards in Oasis Springs. Other than that, Oasis Springs is not too modern in that, I think, at all. So why don't we go to Newcrest? So I know that in Newcrest, so a lot of my viewers have wanted me to make a kingdom in Newcrest. I actually use this for a lot of my community lots. Also, I don't know, Newcrest to me, maybe it's the name of it, or I don't know what it is. It just doesn't seem like it could be a kingdom to me. I don't know, it just doesn't feel right. And I've actually, like, with this mod, even if the cityscapes are gone, I just feel like it still wouldn't be the same. Maybe it's the name of it. I know you can rename worlds too, but why don't we just see it, and then maybe I'll think about it. All right, so the view, this is about the view. It's very hot here too. Okay, so looking at before and after pictures, definitely has no city skyline, so that is cool. There's also no highway. If you see in the right, on the right in the before picture, there used to be like a big like bridge looking thing there, and that is not there anymore. Guys, the thing about Newcrest is it just looks like all of these homes are very southern looking. Like these are, these are just, I don't know what they're called, automated homes. They're not homes that I have built. So it just doesn't feel like a kingdom to me. It is pretty, but like what? It doesn't fit any other kingdom that I think it would look like besides like Southern America. Like that, during the 1800s or 1700s. That's kind of what those houses remind me of. It's just very like Southern Belle to me. And like there's no king of the South in America. So I don't know. It still doesn't feel like a kingdom to me, but this is cool because if you did want to play it, like I don't know what else to call it besides like Southern Belle style, like Southern Georgia or something like that. If you wanted to play something like that, then you definitely could with this mod because it completely gets rid of the city skyline and the bridge and everything, and these houses are there and these houses look very southern to me too. So yeah guys, so that is pretty much it for this mod. I mean, it's just a big world decluttering mod. If you guys want to see like Oasis Springs and Forgotten Hollow yourselves, then you guys can go ahead and download this mod. The link to download this will be in the description below. So let me know your thoughts in the comments below if you think there's anything else that should have been changed with the decluttering mod, or if there's anything that you're really excited about being gone with this mod too. You can find all the information to download and the information to just download mods in general in my video description below as well. If you enjoyed this, make sure you hit that like button. If you have not already, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on your notifications so you don't miss any videos, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!